Welcome back, everybody. Dren608 plays. Playing Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous. Think I got everybody's exhaustion gone. Took some dexterity damage on some people. How bad's my dexterity? It says that he has. Oh, wisdom damage. He's down one on wisdom. Bismuth, down two on wisdom, but wisdom doesn't matter much to him. Alright,
let me help.
Let's get everybody together.
Let's
go ahead and do one of these. And do another one. I should have everybody up to full. There was something down. Yeah. Maybe not. Okay. So we just go up here, I guess. This is a different way out. We get into a different room. So now we're down here. We have to go this way. Oh, I don't remember which way we go.
Is that treasure?
Nope, that's a trap. Which means we have to go back this way because we have to get rid of the trap. And there's going to be... That thing's going to do, like, waves of exhaustion. Okay. Get out of this. Damn. Have to get out of the room. Get out of the room. Come on. Get out of the bloody room.
Search for the beauty with your heart, not your eyes.
Oh, I really hate to waste this. This should. It's used exhaustive fatigue, so it should take us all out. It's a waste of a heal mass, but I think we just need to do that here. Gets rid of all the fatigue, got back the hit points.
Meditate on your mistakes. Might make you feel better.
Anything new?
mage armors. Okay, and... Oh yeah, this is the one where we have to use a dimension door. To get over here, because there's a blue binding source over here. She does have dimension door, doesn't she? I don't have dimension door up for her. Fourth level spell, and I don't have any dimension doors up. So, we're gonna have to put some dimension doors out here. At least two. Because we don't have that many other dimension doors. I'm gonna put four out here. Okay. But I can't cast them now. Have a wand of dimension door here. We have six charges. Okay. Everybody. Yes, we needed that. Inscriptions on the materials beneath the unfamiliar symbol on the wall. I am in cardinal directions on a spherical planet, the symbol of deceptive freedom. Whatever. Okay, so that was all that was in here. And she's got to use the wand again.
I'm always open to ideas.
What, she can't? Why is it not firing? Is it waiting for me to enter the room? Rogue. There's a couple of rogues there. We're gonna heist us again. Because they run away. Don't lock it when they run away. Because I can't shoot them.
Endure this!
Well, maybe we don't need to haste. Let's go see what else is in the room.
Are you still here?
There's another one.
Is that a trap?
No.
Good guys always win.
Oh. Smith. You can't get up there and hit him. All you can do is try and get in front of him. Or behind him or something. There's a puzzle, Kronk. There is a puzzle.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, I remember this now.
Your performance is lacking. You are lacking.
Okay, everybody come back here. And there's like... there's a door there. So you have to put like a blue crystal in here to solve this puzzle. And a blue crystal in there to solve this puzzle. Many puzzles to solve.
Desna, guide my hand!
We are the light! They are the darkness!
Is that treasure? Is this a mock fight? Make every strike count.
Did we get everybody? I think we got everybody. Stairs. It's down the stairs. Getting down the stairs. Up these stairs. Ah. God, I hate this. It zooms in automatically. Supposed to do here. There's a puzzle here that I have to drop blue things into, but I think that I have to go out here to start this all off. So I think I have to start here. Right? Where are we? I can't get through the door. Can't get through there. I thought I could get through there. All right, so we gotta go down and around, I guess. Gotta run over here. I will come back and pick up all the loot. I found out when I was playing the Angel Path, if you pick up the loot too soon, that you get curses on you. This thing's bad enough without adding extra curses, which debuff you immensely. Come on, folks, catch up. So go out this way, and then go over here, down here. So this is going to open up this puzzle, which will open up these rooms, and I think it opens up the doorway this way, too, as well, depending on what you do. Okay. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Alright, so I've got to put... one in each of these places. This for that line. Does that line? This is the line you want. No? That's the south door. Yes. Because it opens up that door. Drunk. Which should be. Alright, that goes that way. I want to go this way. So I want to turn. I have to go here. Right? Because then I have to go up this door. I have to go here. Then we have to put a blue thing in here. That takes us up here. And
that is the heart's greatest challenge.
Because that activates them, which is very nasty things. Hmm? All right.
The wrong month.
It's either us or them.
I got this. Damn you! We can rest after this fight. You won't survive me.
Okay, let me take care of that one. And in this one, I think I have to be facing... is it this way? It's this way. Okay.
Always be ready for the worst.
chest are all red ones, I think. Red, green. Oh, you need to be red. And you need to be red. And then green, green, green. And green, green. Red, green. Okay, I think I've got it. Now. Did nothing happen? Oh, I forgot this one. This one's supposed to be red. I forgot that I missed one. There we go. Now I can press it. There you go, crunk. We've pressed the button. And there's gonna be stuff to fight here.
Here we go again.
Oh, I don't think I got off my charge.
Is that treasure? Endure this.
Plague storm.
Make your peace.
Oh, turn that off. Turn that off.
Make every strike count. You are lacking.
She doesn't want to do that. Do you have anything that's like long range there? See next? No. Who's the next one to act? You are.
Are you still here? Good guys always win.
Aru. Doing very well. She can't charge. But it do whatever it's going to do. No doors.
Should I? Is that a trap?
Aha, there's a door. inscription suddenly materializes beneath the entrance of the wall. I am the Merolith that brings evil with every hand. Okay. Does this thing not go away? Everybody. Through the secret door. Down steps. No, don't want to go down steps. To another puzzle. Clunk. What's this puzzle? I don't remember what this puzzle is. Alright, we're gonna face the stairs and see if that's right. What's this corner? This corner is that, so I have it right. Is it this one? I need to get out of the way because I can't see. Man.
Are we in trouble yet?
It's that one. Then it's these two. Red, 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 red. Red, red. Red, red. These two must be red. Red, red. Now there's... So where the hell is that one? Red, red here? I think we go here, here, then we go here, here, and here, yeah. I want to take that. How do we get to that other room?
Is that treasure?
Probably. A lot of these things explode in my face, I'm not even gonna bother to take them. Alright. I guess that's everything down here. We've got that blue binding source. Now we have to take these with us for the next thing. So you have to collect up the ones you use. You have to reuse them. you get out here? So, I think I'm pretty much done here. Is there something back here I was supposed to find? Let's make sure I have it all mapped out there. Alright, so we come back here, and we gotta turn this. We need to go to the left, yeah. We're at 31 minutes, so we're gonna get back here to the center. To the center space here. And I think we have to turn it. Let's see if I'm facing north. I need to turn it. Okay, if I want to do the southern puzzle, I have to turn it going south, right? Because there's a puzzle down here that I have to do as well. Can't remember if I have enough to do this or if I have to go get more. Missing one? Oh, I'm missing one. Okay, and then you gotta turn all these things to the right thing. I will do this one offline. When we come back, we will see what this one reveals as far as a puzzle goes. I can't remember. And then we will head towards the center and start working on the other side of the map, because we have to do a, go get a whole bunch more. We have to get 4 green ones and a whole stack of blue ones. Like 8 blue ones or something like that to get it all to work. 8, you need 12 blue, I think, total. Because 4 stay in this circular one, and then there's another circular one on the other side, and you got a whole bunch of stuff you gotta do. Alright, so we'll put everybody over here so Lan can run around and do this when I do this offline. So if you like what you see, hit the thumbs up button. You really like to see, go ahead and subscribe. Hit the notify bell, be notified to upload videos and your scheduled streams. Please hit that subscribe button. Please hit that like button. Helps us YouTubers keep going. And helps YouTube recognize that we are making content that is worthwhile. And so gets further up on the searches, which means more people will find it and potentially more likes. So, if you can, please. It doesn't really hurt you to do it, and it does help us. All right. I'm Dren608. Until we meet again, stay safe, and bye-bye.